In this video, we are going to discuss about the interview experience for DCA conducted in 17th April retest. That means in 17th April, some of them wrote a DCA retest. For them, TCS has been conducting the interview from this month, 4th to 10th, I think so. I got this experience from my friends. Let's see what are the questions and what are the HR questions asked in this DCA interview. First of all, the question paper for this interview itself, your resume, you should have you should know all the informations that you have mentioned in your resume. And if you have mentioned that skills are like Java, Python, you should know basics and you should tell whatever they ask in this programming languages. You should thoroughly prepare for your interview based on your resume. That's why I have wrote like question paper is like your resume itself, and answer sheet it's also your resume. You should answer whatever questions they have asking in the interview. They will be asking the questions based on your resume only, so be prepared with your resume. And keep your resume like one page, don't extend up to two pages. It will be more professional if you keep your resume in a single sheet. Then they have asked some of the technologies in machine learning, AI, IoT and cloud computing. For my friend, they asked about cloud computing and machine learning. If you don't know about these technologies, try to learn from YouTube about the introduction to machine learning, introduction to AI, introduction to IoT and introduction to cloud computing. At least know some basics about these technologies so that it will be more useful while you answering for these questions asked by interviewer in a TCS a digital interview. For my friend, there are two panel members present. There are two members. They asked both technical as well as HR questions. The technical questions are more when compared to HR questions. So be prepared with technical questions more. Then they have asked some programming questions like these are the questions: palindrome, Armstrong number, Fibonacci series, patterns. Sorting algorithms, odd or even, string concatenations, vowels or consonants from the string. Mostly they will be asking using the recursion, use recursion to build an algorithm for palindrome for Fibonacci series. I have posted all these programming questions in YouTube in my channel. You can see in playlist in my YouTube channel, developer. These are the questions. For my friend, they asked about like palindrome and Fibonacci series. These are the two questions they asked. Install any one of the IDE in your machine, or else use Notepad to type the code and show to your panel members. It will be more professional if you use IDE while asking these questions, so that they will get more impression on you. Or else you can also use online compilers like Python, Java, C compilers. They will be present in online. You can use those compilers to show the codes for the panel members. Then these are some HR questions they have asked for my friend, like why you want to upgrade your profile. This is one of the best question they asked in HR. If they are asking like this, my friend told like I will be getting more exposure to recent technologies while shifting from Ninja to digital profile. They said like both digital and Ninja profile have the same technologies to learn, then you can stay in Ninja itself. This is the answer they gave to my friend. You should answer this question in a more attractive way, and they should impress the answer from you. So answer based on the question. And the second question is like, what are your strengths and weaknesses? Most of them know that weakness should be your strength itself. So you can search in Google how to answer for this question. Then the third question will be like, how will you manage your work? This is one of the mostly asked questions in HR rounds. To answer this question, you can search in Google, or you can frame your answer by yourself. It will be more advisable if you answer, if you create your answer by your own, so that if you answer the question by searching in Google or YouTube, then the members can easily find that you are copying the answers from Google and YouTube. So don't copy from Google or YouTube. Try to frame your answer by your own so that it will be more attractive, and the chances for getting the digital profile will be more. Then conclusion, at last they will be asking like whether you are having any questions in the interview at last. Try to ask some questions to people so that it will be more active, or it will be more attractive. Like ask some questions related to technologies in TCS. My friend asked like what are the technologies present currently, and whether they have included any new technologies in TCS. This is a question my friend asked. They replied some answer. All the best for your TCS DCA interview preparation.